You are listening to the sixth year of the Montage Film Review Sunday DVD Rental Suggestion Podcast. Visit montagefilmreviews.com and subscribe to this podcast via your favourite podcast reader. Episode 149 is Fallen, a 1998 American supernatural detective thriller directed by Gregory Hoblit. It's about a demon that can jump from body to body by touch in a bid to stay in this world and wreak havoc. My favourite scene is when the character Greta Milano is being chased through the streets by the demon, and he tries to narrow the lead that she has on him by jumping from body to body. Random people in the streets touch each other like a game of pass the parcel in the direction that she is running in. Fundamentally, this is the story of John Hobbes, a Philadelphia police detective who lives with his brother and nephew. It is his house, but his brother's wife has left him and abandoned their son, so Hobbes takes them in. Hobbes doesn't seem to have any other personal relationships, instead concentrating on his work. By all accounts, he is an honest, hard-working officer of the law. At the film's opening, he is bearing witness to the execution of one Edgar Reese, which is his right as the man who brought him to justice. Reese requests a final audience with Detective Hobbes, during which he shakes his hand to show that there are no hard feelings. Reese tells Hobbes a riddle which appears written on the walls of murder scenes soon after his execution. And the police wonder whether Reese may have had an accomplice or if this is the work of a copycat killer. Copycat because everything else at the scene is in line with Reese's MO. Either way, the first clue leads Hobbes to the case of a disgraced police officer, Officer Milano, who killed himself in a deserted cabin in the woods whilst still under investigation. Whilst trying to find a link between the two cases, Hobbes connects with the dead officer's daughter, Greta Milano, who I mentioned earlier. She is a lecturer of theology, and it is with her help that he recognises that something supernatural is going on. Although he is not a religious man, Hobbes adapts very easily to the realization that there is something paranormal going on with this case. And that is that a demon by the name of Azazel was inside Reese and is now inhabiting the bodies of people around him, toying with him and setting him up. To Azazel, it is just a bit of fun. To everyone else, it is a matter of life or death. And there is a lot of death in this film. Fallen stars Denzel Washington as Detective Hobbes, John Goodman, Donald Sutherland, James Gandolfini, Embeth Davidtz as Greta Milano. The soundtrack includes music from both Beck and the Rolling Stones. It wasn't particularly well received when it was released, but I feel that it's gotten better with time. Because of the cast and the meshing together of genres, this film is somewhat of an oddity. I'm your host, Shay Trinity, and as always, this has been an MFR production. Send a link out to this podcast over your social media accounts to help us get the word out if you enjoyed what you heard here today and if you enjoy watching this film.